case installation is quite straightforward. Usually I start from the top right corner first.